Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Monica. Today, I'm going to talk about the success. For me, success means being able to do what I want. And today, I'm going to talk about something that I'm being able to get success. I'm able to get success in to pass my nursing education. And for during this grade, I have to face many difficulties. While nursing is quite hard subject, and for me it was new for me. We have to study many diseases and many difficult sports, and we have to face with many patients and people, and so that at first I feel so very difficult, and but later on I study hard, I try my best, I never give up. I study very hard, and then it became easier for me. And from this experience affect me in my life in a positive way. Although I have to face many difficulties, but from these difficulties I learn many things. So that's why this experience give me a positive effect in my life in a positive way. And from this experience I learned that we have to face. To get a success, we have to face more difficulties. If we face the difficulties, then we will be able to get success in our life. Thank you for listening.